hovering on the edge of quite a twilight world. And that was the ultimate irony. You live in that world. I'm really changing the world. In fact, I'm taking it. So you lived in a place where you thought, I'm really changing the world.